able to put out. I co-produced this and meron pa tayong mga Bisaya dito sa crowd. Bisaya track, but I'm very excited to share this with everyone because it's actually not just Bisaya. It is a fusion of Bisaya and English.
Bisaya,
and I'm proud to say that this is written by composers that are based in Cebu. Sobrang proud lang din ako to also parang acknowledge and share na it, hindi parang nakaka-proud that the Vismin or Vispop community in the South, na hindi lang sa Luzon, na the Vispop community is also booming, and to be a part of that releasing and supporting them as well. Sobrang nakakatuwa. So, sana patuloy niyo rin po. If you guys have not been able to hear what Vispop sounds right now, ay grabe, world class. And so, I'd like to share this song with you guys na I was given the opportunity, the honor to interpret. This is called Undangon Tani. This is a very nice, like, I really love the production of this, just very, like, groovy and fun. But of course, it's in English and Bisaya. But don't worry, sa mga hindi nakakaintindi, ang ibig sabihin po nun ay tapusin na natin to. Medyo straightforward siya, pero it's coming from yung hindi na kayo okay sa relationship. Tapos wala nang nangyayari, nothing's happening anymore. And so, the girl is deciding to just choose herself. I'm ending this, I deserve better. And so this is that song, this is Undangon Tani. I hope you all enjoy the song as well. Thank you so much.
Oh,
Ito naman ay parang hindi ako nagkakamali. Ito yung jam ko sa ano, sa bahay, just because ito yung music na kinalakihan ko. These are the songs that I grew up to because my dad and my mom are both fan of yung 80s rock. And so I wanted to share these songs with you guys. The songs of One and Only Heart. If you guys know these songs, please sing along with me. One of my favorites to sing, and I love, I'm so excited to share this with you. So this is for everybody. Thank you.